Good day, everybody. This art therapy session, is not about creating a masterpiece. No art therapy session is about creating a masterpiece. It's about expressing what you're feeling and who you are today, this very moment. So, without trying to analyze what I'm doing here, I'm just going to go through a little meditation with everybody. So, find yourself a comfortable position and sit still for a moment. Just take a deep breath in and exhale with a little bit of a sigh. Just let it all go. Try to relax. Find yourself in another world where there's no worries and no bills, no rent to pay. It's just you. You and the universe. Let's connect through this space. Just take another deep breath in. And just exhale. Relax your body. With every exhale, relax another part of your body. Start from your feet, your ankles, shins, your knees, and just say to yourself, relax. I am relaxed. Your thighs, your hips, your back, your torso, your chest. Take a deep breath into your chest. Exhale. Let it all go. Take another deep breath in and fill your lungs with all that beautiful air. Relax your back, your upper back, your neck, your head, your face, your arms, your fingers, your whole body relaxed. Just say to yourself, my whole body is relaxed. And believe that you're relaxed. Another deep breath in. And exhale. Focus on your breath. Take yourself to a place that makes you happy. For me, it's the beach. I love sitting at the beach and just listening to the waves, feeling the sunshine on my body, feeling relaxed, feeling a part of the universe, part of the whole scene. For you, maybe the forest. Maybe another place. You may imagine yourself floating in the air. Whatever place that makes you happy, find it and put yourself in that place. A place that makes you peaceful. A place that makes you forget about anything. Any troubles in the world, any issues in the family, any other issues, they don't exist anymore. This is the place where you are allowed to be yourself. Allow yourself to enter this place, to enter this space. And relax There is no time frame in this space. There are no appointments. It's just you. The beautiful you. The real you. Embrace that. Feel that. Be yourself. Express yourself. If you feel the need to get up and dance, do it. If you feel you want to sing, sing. Sing your heart out. Dance. Be silly. No one is watching you. It's just you. Embrace yourself. The beautiful you. The only you. At this time and this place, nothing else matters. Just you. Take a hold of yourself. Embrace yourself. Love yourself. You matter. You matter in this world. And don't let anybody else tell you otherwise. You know best. You know yourself. You may have been trained to think otherwise, but deep down you know your soul. Relax, and that's the only way you can ever reach that stage, is if you relax and let everything else go. At this moment, you are the only one in this room. Yet we are all connected. I am there with you, and so are the other people with same interests and same goals. We are all there with you and for you. So just relax. Ask yourself a question. What is it that I am all about? What can I do to change my life? How can I make it better? This is the time. This is the moment where you can get answers for all your questions. So just relax. Take another deep breath in. Become your breath. Let go. Exhale. Let it all go. Let it all flow. Relax. At this moment, you may want to take a pencil or some other medium and just express yourself. This is the best time to do it, when you're relaxed, when you are yourself. Not often we can be ourselves for real. And the best way to do that is to put yourself in this moment. This is what separates us from the world. Yet, this is what unites us with the world. It's just the way you're thinking. It's all about the way you're thinking, the way you've been made to think. Allow yourself to be you. You are wonderful. You are beautiful. You are a creator of everything that's within you and around you. It's all about the way you're thinking. Think positive. Think good thoughts, and good things will come to you. Try to relax. There's too many worries in the world. Put yourself in a state where you can be just yourself. So now that I've said all that, and I made it all up as I went, I was there with you, trust me. I even feel relaxed myself. I'm looking at this drawing that I just did, and I can see all kinds of things. Your expressions reveal a lot about you, a lot about your dreams, your physical dreams, your psychological dreams. I actually dreamt about snakes last night, and it's showing in my drawing. You know, surprise, surprise. And there's an eye there. There's always an eye. It's just me looking into the future, looking into myself, looking into others. So this is not a masterpiece at all, but it's just me today. It's me at this moment. So don't judge yourself. I'm not judging myself for creating this piece, which has no artistic value, but it is telling me about what I'm going through at this moment, and I'm grateful. Be grateful for every moment in your life. Be grateful for every breath you take, every hello, every how are you that you say to others. Be grateful, because it is helping somebody else. It's making somebody's day. And as I've led you into this meditation, I need to also lead you out of it, because there needs to be a balance in life. So you need to take another deep breath in and exhale. Take your own time. Do this at your own pace. Feel your fingers. Feel your feet. Feel your knees. Feel your head, your face. Feel your whole body coming back. Back to reality. It is a beautiful reality, and your body will appreciate you taking this time out to focus on yourself. Every cell in your body will be saying thank you. Thank you for not worrying about other people for 1 minute or 10 minutes. Thank you for just taking time out. It's replenishing as we speak. And I want to thank you all. I want to thank you for listening to this video and audio. I appreciate every single one of you. And I just want you to have a blessed day. Look after yourselves. Please take care of yourselves, because if you don't look after yourselves, you can't look after anybody.